sun, a looming shadow grows. Hidden in the branches, the poison creoso. She twines her spines up slowly towards the poison sun, and when I touched her skin, my fingers red blood. In the hushing dusk under a swollen silver moon, I came walking with the wind to watch the strange hunger haunted me. The looming shadows danced. I felt